Cantonese duck rice.
Mm. Oh guys, and the flight was so nice. It's been such a long time that we haven't been on the airplane. It's 3 years to be exact.
And we feel that we just came from Hefei, and then the air on the coastal city is so different. I feel like we like it better. Maybe California is better.
Yeah, that's how we feel. What I'm excited for now is the noodles.
Somebody's very hungry. And then you have the slice of beef, and then the flavored eggs, and some vegetables, tomatoes,
potatoes, cold coke. This is nice.
Oh, I'm excited for these noodles. Come to me. We're not gonna have this kind of food for a while, so I want to enjoy it slowly. Oh, look at Bing's dish. It looks super delicious. What do you got there?
Oh, I got some this, the duck leg. Everything else is the same.
Xiamen University. And look how beautiful it is. It's so green and it's so neat. Tobin was telling me that before it was open to the public, people to come and walk inside, but now seems like they are closed because of the COVID. I mean, look at this gate. This beauty.
And then that one.
So beautiful. And this is just a swimming pool.
Yeah. And then that beauty.
Yeah, but that one we cannot see it very well.
That one is exactly beauty. You have to see from a distance.
Oh, that's where we're going. For a massage. Such a fancy place. Oh my god, guys, look at this. We came here for a massage and we got this amazing view. The room is so private. Look, the room is so private. It's just like three beds and then there's the screen. And here, look at this view. Oh my god, it's amazing. It's very, very beautiful. Oh, I'm gonna sleep like a baby. I'm definitely gonna sleep a lot now. First have plans to, you know, walk around Xiamen and then explore especially the university, because being said that the university in Xiamen is very beautiful. But just outside it's so hot and then our backpacks are so heavy that we looked for a massage place where we can rest. And it was the best decision because I don't want to sweat. And we still have long hours of waiting ahead of us. I want to get sweaty and then, you know, get inside the airplane. Look at this view.
Me? Beautiful.
Guys, they provide some fruits and tea. It looks so nice.
Fujian tea.
Uh-huh. And this is a very different kind of fruit. If you're in Hefei, they would serve us like tomatoes and cucumbers. Right? But
or
here,
watermelon.
Yeah, or watermelon.
Or
and
orange.
Here, it's kind of different. I don't know what that is yet, but I will try. And we got some clothes to, you know, put it on. Some slippers that they provide as well. Oops. I'm gonna show you guys the bathroom, which I thought was really nice. See, this is the bathroom. And, you know, most massage places in China, they kind of smell like smoke. Right, because people are allowed to smoke inside, but this one has no smell. It's like it smells really nice. I'm gonna change
my clothes.
Well,
it's like an apartment.
Okay, so just changed to my new outfit. Feeling a little funny, but super comfortable. Yeah, put my dress over there and tan here. You have a shower that we're gonna definitely, you know, take a shower before the plane. She's super comfortable. Bean, can I come in?
Yeah.
Look at Bean. Oh, hey. Let's go. Let me show you the clothes.
Which one?
Let me show your clothes. Oh, you can't. You have to go against the sun. Okay. Wow.
It's a little bit small, I think. But yeah. I managed to stay. The pockets are so small. I can't
put
my.
How about my clothes? Do you like?
Yeah. Yes, it looks very good on us. Actually, this one's not affecting the because cameras here.
Yeah.
Let me do this. The ocean, which you cannot see.
So.
All right, I will see you after the massage and tell you all about it. And actually, this time Cammy is requesting because she was so sleepy. All right. Hey, da.
Okay, so we just finished the massage and it was, oh my god, it was so good. And I actually came here because I was craving for a nap, but I got so excited with the view, with the room, that I couldn't sleep. But yeah, so now we're gonna go out and we're gonna go for a walk around that area right there. Yeah, that area. Because it looks very beautiful, the view looks very beautiful. And we don't want to, you know, we just have one day here. We don't want to spend the whole day in the room. So yeah, we're gonna go for a walk. On top of a building, and another thing is, you know, being here, it's just like it's a totally different feeling, right?
Perfect weather.
It feels even more beautiful.
Yeah, you can feel the actually, you don't have the ocean smell.
Sunset, yeah.
Beautiful. I'm surprised because Xiamen is expecting my, I don't know, exceeding my expectations, I should say.
Right. It's
great weather, the wind is just so comforting. Like to come to China, have a vacation. This might be the place. They have the mountains, they have the ocean, they have the greens, they have the food, the seafood especially.
Great.
Definitely recommend. And Kenny was thinking about to bring
my father.
Yeah, she's trying to bring the father here sometime in the future for Chinese New Year. Oh yeah, we can bring my family.
So we are at the Xiamen airport, and as you guys can see, it's quite empty. There's not many people here, there are not many business open, and I'm a little bit disappointed about that actually, because you know, Xiamen Airport is such a big airport. I was expecting a little more. This airport is literally deserted. I never seen so little people like this in an airport. But it's still kind of cool airport. Oh, there are no airplanes here.
Very. 13 hours.
Just
I'm gonna get there.
I know you told your friend you're not okay. Tell me what's wrong and why you never said you felt that way. Guess you're trying to stay strong and fake a smile until I look away. But I've known you too long, it hurts to watch your blue eyes fade to gray.